CPU upgrades, CPU upgrades, RAM, peripherals, monitors, mice, keyboards, speakers. PC gaming is expensive, and even though I love it, it can be a huge money trap and even an addiction to some people. I've seen people just get addicted to upgrading their PCs, and it costs tons of money, which is why it's important to never leave any potential FPS or extra frames on the table. By using these top 5 ways to improve FPS in-game for free, you can make sure you're getting the most out of your PC hardware, which you spent so much money on. Now, like I said, these top 5 ways to improve FPS in-game for free are free. They don't cost a single penny, but the most effective way to increase FPS is through PC upgrades. So if you, for whatever reason, are about to upgrade your PC, please use my Amazon and eBay links down in the description. It helps out the channel, gives me a kickback. Let's get into the video. A couple of these ways to improve FPS are kind of predictable, but I guarantee there are a few things on this list that you've never seen before. So, number 5 way to improve your FPS in game for free is by cleaning your PC. So many people overlook this, and so many people's PC is just a complete just rat's nest inside. There's dust all over the place, clogging up your fans and preventing proper ventilation, which is why it's important to always take your PC maybe once a month, once every 2 months, something like that, and just dust it out. Get a spray duster, air in a can, and just spray it out. A lot of people use vacuums to clean their PCs, but I'm kind of wary of that. I've heard that it can create a static discharge and potentially damage your PC components. So I just recommend you take a spray duster, you spray it around in there, make sure your cable management is good so that you're getting proper airflow to your PC, and it should eliminate any thermal throttling you can get. If you just dust out your PC, you're gonna maximize how cool and efficient your PC components run, and if you have so much dust clogged in there that it is increasing your GPU and CPU temperatures, your performance will be throttled, so it is important to always clean your PC. The number 4 way to improve FPS in-game for free is by analyzing your settings in-game. You gotta recognize your PC's bottlenecks and fine-tune your settings accordingly. If you have a GPU-heavy PC compared to the CPU, make sure that you have some of the more CPU-intensive settings lowered and the more GPU-intensive ones a little bit higher. Just know your PC's limits, know its bottlenecks, and adjust accordingly. Another thing is dumb settings, like NVIDIA Hairworks, which just half your FPS and don't really add too much to the gaming experience. Another example of these dumb settings are certain VRAM sucking settings, like 8x texture filtering. If you're using more VRAM than your GPU has, you're gonna get terrible stuttering. Just take the time before you play a game to adjust your settings and fine-tune everything. It'll make the experience much better and improve your FPS. The number 3 way to improve your FPS for free is something a lot of people don't do, and that is optimizing Windows. In this case, Windows 10. Most people have Windows 10. There are just a lot of things you can do in your Windows settings to make your games run smoother. There are always a ton of hidden background applications running if you haven't fixed those settings in Windows, and those can take away from your CPU and GPU performance. There's a setting called Xbox DVR, which is constantly running even if you don't have an Xbox. If you haven't turned it off, it's running and it's using up your resources on your PC. If you want to look more into this, there is a video by a YouTuber I really do enjoy named TechCity. He has a full video showing you how to optimize Windows for gaming, and that will definitely increase your FPS if you haven't already done that. There's also some ways you can get rid of unnecessary security settings, like when Windows stores your thumbprint or your name and location. It's just overall a good thing to do, and it will improve your PC's performance. Number 2 free way to improve FPS in game is very simple: just driver updates. Make sure your GPU and CPU drivers are up to date, and that will just assuredly increase your FPS if you haven't updated your drivers recently. It's a very easy thing to do. Most people do it, but I guess if you're new to PC gaming, you might not know. So upgrade your drivers regularly. Number one free way to improve your FPS in game. I'm sure you saw this coming: overclocking. So many people think it's harmful on your hardware and that you shouldn't do it, but when it comes down to it, overclocking has very little to no effect on the lifespan of your PC hardware. You can overclock your RAM, you can overclock your CPU, and overclock your GPU and get significant performance gains if you push your hardware to the max. With proper cooling on a CPU, you can increase the clock speed by like 1 plus gigahertz depending on what CPU you have, and when it comes to gaming, that extra bit could eliminate a bottleneck and it can help you improve your experience a ton. As far as GPU overclocks go, those very much have a significant effect on your gaming experience. And if you're running one of the newer architectures like Maxwell, Polaris, something that's very cool and efficient and is meant to be overclocked, you're just wasting so much potential if you don't overclock that, because the new architectures we have today allow you to push your GPUs with overclocking much further than we've ever seen before. So if you aren't doing that, you're just leaving FPS on the table. So there you go, guys. 5 tips to improve your FPS in game. If you don't do these, you're just wasting money. There's no reason to not overclock. There's no reason to not optimize Windows, update your drivers, analyze your settings and fine-tune them, or clean your PC, man. Just clean it. Get a dust filter on the fans, and that's gonna make it much less dusty in there. There's just a lot of different things you can do for free to make sure your games are gonna run as well as they can. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like rating. If you're new, subscribe. And if you have any questions, be sure to tell me in the comments and I'll answer it personally, because I am a great guy. So, hope you all enjoyed. Have a great night. Peace.